Music, a ubiquitous language, transcends cultural boundaries. From ancient drumming to modern symphonies, music has always been integral to human existence. It's a timeless art form that captivates our senses and stirs our emotions. Archaeological evidence shows early humans crafted flutes from bones and used percussion instruments. These early musical expressions likely served social and ritualistic purposes. Throughout history, music has shaped cultures and reflected societal values. From folk songs to national anthems, music unites people from all walks of life. It provides a common thread that connects individuals emotionally, fostering a sense of belonging. Music transcends spoken language, conveying emotions and ideas words cannot express. Music evokes emotions, often transporting us back to specific moments in time. A familiar song can trigger vivid memories, both joyful and melancholic. When we listen to music, our brains process melody, harmony, rhythm, and timbre. These elements converge to create a unified emotional experience. The amygdala, associated with emotional processing, is activated by music that evokes strong feelings. The emotional impact of music is amplified by our personal experiences and cultural backgrounds. A song that holds deep meaning for one person may elicit a different response from another. Music can actively influence our moods and emotional states. Upbeat music can elevate our mood, while calming melodies can soothe our anxieties. Researchers explore music's potential benefits for mental health. Studies show music reduces stress, anxiety, and symptoms of depression. Music therapy uses music to address mental health conditions. Trained therapists use music to facilitate emotional expression and improve communication. Listening to calming music lowers cortisol levels, promoting relaxation. Music helps regulate emotions, reflecting our current emotional state. Sad music can provide solace, while upbeat music can shift our mood positively. Music therapy fosters healing and personal growth. Music influences brain activity, promoting cognitive function and memory recall. Neuroimaging shows music activates multiple brain areas, including those for auditory processing, motor control, and emotion. Music therapy aids stroke recovery, improving language skills and motor coordination. In Parkinson's patients, music therapy helps with gait training and movement coordination. Familiar songs trigger memories in Alzheimer's patients, providing moments of connection. Music therapy reduces agitation and improves mood in dementia patients. Music engages the brain in a complex way, stimulating essential neural pathways. Different music genres evoke distinct emotional and physiological responses. Classical music promotes relaxation, focus, and cognitive function. Upbeat genres like pop and dance music elevate mood and boost energy. Choosing the right genre can impact emotional state and cognitive performance. For relaxation, opt for calming genres like classical or ambient music. The Mozart effect suggests classical music enhances spatial-temporal reasoning. Upbeat genres are ideal for workouts, social gatherings, or lifting spirits. Classical music is associated with intellectual stimulation and emotional depth. Studies suggest classical music enhances focus, reduces stress, and promotes tranquility. Its complex harmonic structure requires intricate brain processing. Listening to classical music activates brain areas for attention, memory, and language. This heightened activity improves focus and cognitive performance. Classical music can enhance information retention and recall. Its soothing melodies reduce stress and lower blood pressure. Classical music is beneficial for anxiety, insomnia, and stress-related conditions. Nature sounds relax and restore, transporting us to serene environments. These soundscapes provide respite from modern life's hustle and bustle. Nature sounds are predictable and rhythmic, soothing the nervous system. Listening to nature sounds reduces stress hormones and promotes relaxation. Incorporating nature sounds into daily routines can reduce anxiety and promote calm. Nature sound apps offer personalized listening experiences. Music therapy addresses physical, emotional, and cognitive needs. Trained therapists use music to facilitate communication and emotional expression. Music therapy is used in hospitals, schools, and mental health clinics. It helps individuals with autism, dementia, brain injuries, and chronic pain. Music bypasses verbal communication barriers, providing an emotional outlet. In rehabilitation, music therapy aids motor skill recovery and coordination. Rhythmic cues help improve mobility and retrain the brain. Music therapy enhances overall well-being and quality of life. Music transcends cultural boundaries, impacting mental and emotional well-being. It reduces stress, enhances cognitive function, and facilitates emotional expression. Incorporating music into daily life improves health and happiness. Listening to favorite songs or engaging in musical activities has positive effects. Music therapy offers structured interventions for various conditions. Embracing music as a tool for healing and growth can transform lives. Subscribe to my channel for more psychological facts.